Let's start with the login process. After login, we have to select branch, because in this software we can create multiple branch too. And we will select a year here, so we can manage education year wise data. Here we can see the dashboard. On dashboard we can see all the important information. We can see total inquiries, total students, today absent, today alert, our monthly fee collection, fee status. In fee status we can see total fees, received amount, pending amount. Here we can see a total expense, today expense and total expense.